What up, it's your boy, Light Show, known as Pawn 5-2. Today I'll be showing y'all how to get the hacker suit on either PS3, PC, 360, or using the 360 version of the game on Xbox One, which is compatible. So give me a sec while I deal this bull crap real quick, and I'll be right with y'all to explain everything. Okay, just two more after this one, and we will be fine. And one more, just for safe measure. Let me see real quick. He should pop out over here, I think. Yep, right there. Going back up. Boom. Bate. Okay, so here's the thing. On PS3 and PC, I think it's on PC you do this, but you shoot at the sign right there. On PS3, I think PC, and like that, yeah. And 360, you have to have a save file and a copy or a digital download, Dead Space Ignition, and have a save file on there to get the hacker suit at the store on Dead Space 2 to unlock it over there. So I hope this video was helpful. Please do leave a comment in the description below. Don't forget to click that like button. I will see y'all later in the next video. Deuces.